Now? Is that better? Yeah, I was talking the entire time, silly me. Let me know if that's better, Kim. Yes, can you hear me? Oh, great. Okay, wow. That was dumb. Okay, well, apparently the it character is behind here and he's supposed to pop up. This is a big one. That's kind of creepy. Let's see. These are the animatronics. Let's see what they do. You have Slender Man over here. I might get spooked if I get too close. Okay, what about this girl here? Thanks, Kim. I really appreciate it. Oh my God, that thing just popped up right out of there. He literally just popped out of that opening. Oh, jeez. And he moves. This one moves. I didn't know he moved. There's movement to him. That's pretty awesome. So we are at Halloween City, where you could get every prop here, all your goodies. And this is kind of creepy. I kind of had a feeling once he pushed the clown, I kind of thought you were on mute, but you're good now. Oh, thank you, sweetie. Yeah, this plays some really creepy music. It's just two little kids on a seesaw. Let's go back here and see what this does. Okay, my thing just disconnected. That's okay. I love Halloween stores. Me too. Oh, this is the nurse from oh my gosh, she's gonna stab me. Oh, she's not working. Okay. She might work once I go through. Let's go over here. Hi, Red Rum Media. Hi, sweetheart. Do not sit. Does this do anything? I'm assuming this is the Annabelle doll. Creepy. And this is for Whiskey G. Look, a life-size Michael Myers, and his hand goes up and down. That is pretty cool. You like the Annabelle doll? Look at this one here. It says step here. All right, let's give this a try. Huh. Maybe I'm not doing something right. Okay, I guess they're supposed to move and do stuff. This guy is huge. Clap to activate. Oh, I can't clap now. Hold on. Why can't I? Hold on, I'm gonna put this down to clap and try to make him go off. That's pretty cool. He's actually terrifying, guys. So, let's go see what costumes they have. He's not that bad. He's actually 229. Let's see what else they have in here. This is great. I wish they had more animatronics. They might have some in the back. Oh, these are decals you could put on your window. Asylum. Mall decorating kit. Pretty creepy. I actually like it. That's not bad. $34.99 for this haggard witch here. She's got a hat. And she looks pretty spooky to me. What do you guys think? Winky Whispers, so glad I caught your stream. Hello. Hi, Hectic. How are you, sweetheart? I am at Halloween City right now, and I'm showing you guys what little things they have here. This guy just moved on his own. That was freaky. He's not even animatronic. Okay, stay there, please. Let's move along over here. Ghoulish guy. What is this supposed to be? Not sure. Okay, this looks like there's two heads in one body. These things look creepy. That would give me nightmares, actually. That I don't like. I don't know what it is. And she's only $9.99. That's great. We got these little Halloween heads over here. I'm okay, Winky Whiskers. Thank you. Some fabulous items there. Yes, yes. It looks like a dog face. Yeah, it kind of does. Ooh, look at these. Hot dog hat and hamburger. Some pretty cool stuff here. Of course, they always have a sexy nurse's outfit. And chains. Am I coming in too low, guys? Just let me know and I'll try to find my headphones so you guys could hear me better, okay? These are little like headbands with a hat. That's cute. And you have like the emoji hats and beer hat. Excuse me. All right, so you have top hats over here. Well, this year, I don't know if I mentioned to you guys, I'm actually dressing up as, oh, thanks, Kim. I'm dressing up as a scarecrow. So wish me luck. I will try to upload a video of my past costumes. It probably won't be that long of a video, but I'll try to do that later today or tomorrow. Let's go in this direction. I'm trying not to get anyone on film. You know, especially little kids and stuff. So I did ask permission to film here and they gave me the go. So that's good. These are all cute stuff for dress as a clown. Yeah, isn't that cute, Kim? I like that. The big clown shoes. Let's see. Huh. This is just green. I don't know what this is supposed to mean. Green. Green party suit. Okay. And this is all yellow stuff. Yellow hats and wigs. And then you have orange. Okay. Then you have reds. I don't know exactly what this is. I guess if you want to dress up as, I don't know, person in red. Who knows? Okay, let's go over here. They have Toy Story. Okay, I haven't seen the latest movie yet, so I don't know who this character is here, but that looks pretty cute. Of course, you have the little kid's outfit. And that was one of my daughter. That's what my daughter is being this year. A clown. Oh, that's so cute. You have the Ninja Turtles here, of course, for the kids. And I like this. This is one of the characters from, yeah, that was a weird color, right? This is one of the Lego characters. I guess I'm in the kids section. Let me go to the adult section. Well, they have, what is this? Butt blasting beans. I love clowns. My granddaughter dressed up as elves. Aww. So these are primarily kids' costumes. You have Dracula, and actually kids' costumes these days are getting spookier and spookier. Have you noticed that? Carnival Nightmare. That's like terrifying. You have this jester here that looks, it's really spooky. I wonder how much that is. $34.99. I like this one here, actually. If I was a kid, I would dress up as that. Dapper Death. Death. All right, let's go in this direction and see what we got. I'm trying to find the adult section. All right, let's look at Mass, shall we? Hi, Tim Mass. So, this is like capes apparently. Cat burglar suit. Full length cape. This is from Gods of War. And you have a velveteen black cape, hooded green one, queen with glam face, devil's costume, obviously. I like the mask. Let's see. Mask with hand, and he's called Bear. This guy's called Smudge. This guy looks kind of happy, actually. This is terrifying here. Oh, what possessed me to do that, but I just had to. And this one is just like the ears and stuff for Monkey Face. And classic Dracula mask. Oh, this is a Diablo mask. Oh, and apparently he's got big horns back here. Bleeding clown mask. What do you mean bleed? Oh, look at that, guys. So it has a hose. Let me show you guys. And apparently you fill this hose with something and it oozes over the face like that. Jay the Killer. Little poop emoji mask. Bleeding zombie. And who's this? Last Laugh Clown. Actually, this one looks pretty spooky. It's up high. All right, let's look over here. Ah, this one lights up? Maybe not. Oh yeah, the one behind it does. Let me see if I can move it over. Hold on, guys. There's several that actually light up. That one lights up. The one directly below it lights up. It's pretty cool, actually. Hi, Vanessa, sweetheart. Thank you for coming in. I am at Halloween City right now. And, of course, they have all the political faces here. And who is this? You big dummy, it says. I love bingo. And it kind of looks like that when it's on. Uncle Bobby. That's funny. And you have swords. And let's see what else. Let's go this way. Pitchforks, obviously. And these are the fitting rooms back here. This looks like it's for children again. Mario Brother and Luigi. What is this here? Cuphead. I don't think I'm familiar with them. Hi, Vanessa, sweetheart. Thank you for stopping in. This looks like something from Minecraft, I'm assuming. It's actually really well done. I like that. Benny and the Ink Machine. Some of these I haven't heard of. This is really cute. It's called Cuphead. It's got the straw on the side. Of course, Fallout Boy. My daughter used to love to play that game, and I used to love to watch her play it until she finished it. let's see. What is this? Covenant Needler. I guess it's from Halo. This is all Halo gear. Have to have the poop costume, right? Oh, God. Oh, look, there's Aquaman. Kind of looks like him a little bit. Aw, this is cute. Let's see. Let me go this way. Where are all the... I think I gotta move. Oh, look. The Supergirl outfit. You gotta, like, a bustier. And this is really tailored for kids. Winky whispers, hello, finally catching one of your lives. Hi, Phoenix Rising Sun. Thank you for stopping in. So, these are Black Panther. Mostly superheroes here. I like the spooky stuff, so I'm going to go around this way. Let's see. There's people there, so I'll avoid that location. I'll come over here. Oh, pirates. Who wants to dress up as a sexy pirate? I have different variations of the pirate outfit. This is all for women. That's cute, actually. I like that one. Huh. And they have sombreros. What else? I feel like there's another store that has more than here. But okay, can you imagine fitting rooms for Halloween costumes? When we were kids, we got plastic masks and a plastic suit. I know, Cam, right? I remember getting asphyxiated from the fumes of the plastic. It was so strong and hot. You periodically had to take it out of your face because you couldn't breathe right. I like these little broomsticks here. That's cute. Oh, look. It's a Hawaiian shirt. I know someone that wears a lot of Hawaiian shirts. Not gonna say who. Got the mustache. A pineapple kit. Really? Includes two pieces, headband and choker. Okay. Now I've seen it all. All right, let's see this here. It's just little skirts, tutus. It says, sorry, I was behind a bit. I keep buffering, think it's the weather. It's miserable here. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. We're having a beautiful day here in Arizona today, actually. Let's see what's over here. I like this. This is like steampunk. Some can be very smelly, those masks. I agree, Hectic. Some can be smelly. Some can be very heavy, too. This is all to do with like knights and queens, warrior stuff, leg warmers, sandals, and yeah. Oh, look at this. Who wants to dress up as a caveman? You get your bat and your outfits here for caveman. Okay. Deluxe feather headdress. And a bow and arrow. Okay. Look at this mini, it's a mini crown. I guess you could dress up as Pocahontas and look at this. This is actually really strong. Cowboys and cowgirls. That's cute. All right, let's see. Oh, you have snakes over here. What would you do? Oh, it's like a prop. You put it around your neck like that. Love the steampunk one, Winky. Yeah, me too. I love steampunk. And these are steampunk punk hats and little embellishments and tattoos and gloves. Those gloves are cute. Turban for your head. Huh, let's see. Let's go. I'm going to go back in the other direction in a minute. Ursula. All right, so we are in the adult section. Clever Alice. Phoenix, when the kids were trick-or-treating age, it was my dad's things to take them for costume. My daughter, 11, came home with Alice in Wonderland. However, it was an adult naughty Alice version. Aww. I could see that happening. There's a lot of costumes here that look like they're tailored for kids, and they're really for adults. Like this little cute number here. In New York, when I used to go to the Halloween Day Parade, this is cute, the Mad Hatter. It was freezing in the city. Absolutely, absolutely cold. So a lot of times you have to really like dress up. This is cute. Candy Shop Cutie. That's actually cute. So, we have horns here, villains' horns. Excuse me. Of course, paint. Oh, that is a shame. It's funny. Okay, let me go this way. Let's see. That's the music from like Psycho. Ooh, look at these masks. Chucky mask. Tommy and Hey Arnold. That's kind of spooky, that music. All right, let's see what else they have here. There's one section I didn't go to because there was a lot of people there, but I'll try to swing back around. Rainbow Dash. Huh. Psycho music, yep. I, Sean the Brit, love the Rugrats. Here's my Bart.
Don't have a cow, man. Lisa, Homer, nobody will lay a finger on my Butterfinger. Eat my shorts. Whoa, mama, I caramba.
And yes, that was me. I used to love watching them with my boys. Aww. I used to watch Rugrats too with my daughter. So here's Chucky, the Chucky mask, and Tommy. And then you have like little beanie hats that you could put on your head. Oh, they have the Double Dare costume. Adult diaper. And Tommy, yes, and Tommy. Look at this, Rick and Morty. Popeye. Where's Waldo? I like this one, Rick and Morty. But like I said, I'm dressing up as a scarecrow this year, hopefully, God willing. If I don't get surgery before then, if I do, then I'm gonna have to wait till next year. Toy Story 4. I have yet to see that movie, the last installment of Toy Story 4. Ooh, let's see what they have here. Ooh, I love Nightmare Before Christmas. I think it's one of my most favorite movies of all time. And Angelina, was it Angelique? I think it was Angelique, I'm not sure. Now you're having me second guess myself, Sean the Brit. Here's the characters. These are just giant, let's see. They have like a thingy in the back. Huh. This is really cute. Beetlejuice. It's a Beetlejuice girl. Oh, Angelina. Angelica. She's right. It's Angelica. And this is just gothic little accessories that you can, you know, use to embellish your costume, make it even better. Studded choker, gothic queen. Let's go this way. I like this guy. Okay, let's see. So everybody's getting ready for the season. Oh, they even have jackets here. This is pretty nice. Well, let's see. What's the price on this guy? $49.99. Some of them. Ooh, I love this. I actually dressed up as a sugar queen 2 years ago. I'm going to try to upload those pictures. This is really awesome. And you have the little deluxe collar with epaulets, okay? And little skirts. And let me go in this direction. There's stuff moving, Sean the Brit. I showed that before. I'm going to try to swing by so you could see it. Yeah, this guy just pops up. Let me see if I can. I don't want to have anyone on film, so. It's a big it clown. Terrifying. Let's see, let me step on him. Okay, I'm stepping, but nothing's happening. It will happen as soon as I walk away. Watch. This guy in here. He's in there, and he will pop out. Not sure when. Oh, that one just popped up. Ooh, he actually scared me. And he does move. This thing does move. I was standing here earlier. What was I doing wrong? Yeah, he's tall. I'm assuming that's Slenderman. And that's it. I don't know if some of these are like activated by oh, I didn't see this one. This one's on a bed and it just, huh. Guys here. They were moving a minute ago. Oh, they're moving right now. True Crime Stories with Chrissy. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? Creepy. Let's see if I could get in his face. I think she's creepier. Her face is like, if I could do this. She's definitely creepy. Then you have the guy from Halloween. Let me see if I can. Oh, this guy actually moves, but you have to clap in order to activate him. So let me do it again. Hold on. I'm good, hon. Hold on. I'm gonna clap to activate him. To want to work for some reason, and they're supposed to play patty cake or something. Obviously this is Michael Myers with his knife, and let's see what else we missed here. There's other, I'm gonna go back in here, so make sure I get no little kids on film. Oh, these are cute little skeleton lights. Oh, I have something like this from my front garage. I need to put it out. It's got little eyes. It's got a bunch of stuff. That's really cute. These are just regular bulbs with like pumpkins and little bats and eyeballs. And what else? Let's go back over this way. Of course, the decals. Decals are awesome to have. All right, let's go this way. Let's see. This is a lantern. I don't know what it does, but. Now, this little fella here, let's see what he does. Okay, this one's probably gonna jump at me and I'm gonna scream, but no, nope. Okay, good. Didn't work. Good, it didn't work. We have these guys here. Let's see. Oh, doesn't work. Some of these things are either shut off, I'm assuming, to...
Hey! Yo! Y'all ready for a Halloween jam?
Kick it!
Okay.
Hey! Yo!
Because he says the same thing over and over again. Let's see here. All right, she looks spooky, actually. Oh, nothing's happening to her. I see this skeleton. We have everything moving here. And, all right, look at that. There is a bear that, look at how cute that bear is. That is horrifying. All right, let's see, you have a toaster. Okay, let's see. It's a pair of hands. It's pretty cool, actually. All right, let's see. Me too, true crime story with Chrissy. I love Halloween decor as well. That's why I'm here, like touching every button like a little kid as usual. Okay, she doesn't do anything. What about this guy here? Oh, I want some of these to work. Okay, I guess it doesn't. Let's go up this way. Let's see. Scary. Oh, this is like a projector? Haunted movie projector. Hi, Jonna. Hi, sweetheart. Thank you for stopping in. I'm trying to see how I could get some of these to work. See, I'm like a little kid. I'm always like touching buttons. None of those work. All right, there's a ballerina here. Let's see this ballerina.
Did you see like blue?
Can you guys see the ballerina? I like that one actually. She's got lights underneath. Creepy music. My wedding video was shot on the... Oh, look at this thing. This just opened up. It's a door knocker, and it opened up and revealed that very large spider. Huh. Let's see this guy. Did he do anything? Nope. Huh. Yeah, that's the doorbell knocker. And I like this pumpkin, actually. Let's see this here. It says try. What do you do? Is there a button here? Am I doing this wrong, guys? I'm not sure what to do with that. This is the violin. It says try me for indoor use only. Guess it doesn't work. Chainsaws. I'm terrified of chainsaws. Hi, Survivor. Survivor in here? I missed it. I'm sorry, sweetheart. These have little arms that come out. I'm assuming these move. Oh, they do. They have a thing on the back and they move. I don't like to mess with like Ouija boards, so it's kind of creepy. But let's see, you have a lot of creepy stuff here. Yeah. All right, let me go to the back so that I can. All right. I don't want to get the kids on the film, so let me move back. Oh, look at these giant faces of children. It could be a waffle face. A selfie. Look at this adorable selfie. That's funny, actually. Let me see if I could turn this around and put it on. Hold on. You guys tell me how I look. Ready? Hi, guys. Okay. Cookies and pickles, giant pickle. Egg food mask. Banana. Okay, we went over this section. Let me go to the back to the section I couldn't go to earlier because I just went to your channel thinking, oh, I have to push that button. This girl's hysterical. And then you don't have anything. You need to do a channel. You would do great. I guess she's talking to someone else. Okay. Decades. So it's like pretty in pink. Thank you. Thank you so much, Kim. E.T. That looks like, oh, it was a show. I forgot the name of the show. Grease. And you have, looks like light bright. Bob Ross painting. Gem. Who remembers Gem? Married with Children. And Shaft. Dumb and Dumber. Twister. Urkel, that's right. Family Matters. Thank you so much. Who said that? Jonna, thank you. This is cool. These groovy glasses. I like those, actually. Got this here. Kumbaya, my friend. This is cute. Ivana Gogo. Mod Girl. Haltered ruffle top. I like this one. This is cute, actually. Hippie vest. Oh no, what happened, Hectic? I missed it. I'm sorry, honey. I'm filming. I hope everything's okay. Survivor, sweetie. Hi, Nomadic Ninja. How are you, sweetie? Thank you for stopping by. I'm just putzing around inside a Halloween store. I know I said I was going Christmas shopping, which I am, but I left my mom at the store and I said I have to go inside. So I asked them for permission to come inside and see if I could film here. And here I am just pressing buttons. Harem pants. These are the MC Hammer pants. Inflatable boombox. This is funny. Hats. These are hats and wigs. I don't know if there's much more to see. Let's see. I think that's pretty much it. It's not as big as another Halloween store that I was at a year ago, so I'm actually surprised. These are cute. Little steampunk hats. I like this, like, roaring 20s look. Well, Baywatch, okay. And these are all the Spice Girls, obviously. Really? You think so? There's a bigger one, actually. This is Halloween City, but there is a much bigger one than this store here. I think it's called Spirit of Halloween, or I'm going to try to go there. They have a lot more, like, animatronics than anything else. It's like a professional store that where like haunted houses would go to and buy stuff. Maybe that's why I kind of think this is small, but some of this stuff is really expensive. Really, really expensive. She-Ra. Okay. She-Ra. Of course, all the Star Wars and characters, and I need to take my drone and fly it, guys. I'm gonna do that hopefully soon and fly it for your entertainment and pleasure. I'm not really good at this whole like live thing right now. I'm still getting used to it, but I'll get the hang of it. Primarily, I'm going to stick to doing my videos, but I just wanted to have a little bit of fun and connect with you guys, you know? Is this Arizona? Yes. Hi, Vivian. How are you, sweetheart? This is really cute. It's a little go-kart of Mario and Princess Peach. And you have the other cart here. And of course, I showed you the mask. All those masks before. Kind of creepy. This looks like the crying baby, I think. An Obama mask. This is terrifying to me. I don't know. Maybe because I saw the movie Stranger Things and... Or not Stranger Things. The Strangers, I think it was called. And they were all kind of wearing masks similar to that. So it's horrifying to me. Oh, you great. I'm so happy to hear that. Hey, is G Mangoes in here? I didn't see him. Hi, G Mangoes. What you buying? I'm actually just putzing around at a store right now. My mom is shopping for Christmas, and there's the poop mask again. And I'm just here touching buttons and, you know, showing everyone this great Halloween store that's close in proximity to where I live. And I figure I go live from here and show you guys what they had. I asked them permission beforehand before I started filming. So this is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yeah, so I am going, let me see if I can, I'm gonna turn the camera around. Okay. All right, guys, so I just, sorry, guys. I want to thank each and every one of you that came into this live and say, I love you very much and I really appreciate it. And I want to thank Halloween City for allowing me to record here. And you could get all your party favors here for Halloween. I hope everybody enjoys their day and I love you so much. Mwah. Have a great day, everyone. Enjoy. And if you want to watch from the beginning, you can. If you don't, you don't have to. Much love to you all. Bye.